New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland.
November 10th, 1951.
Across the Hudson River from New York City and westward into the state of New Jersey is the city of Englewood.
The first coast-to-coast direct telephone call was made by Mayor Leslie Denning of Englewood. He called the mayor of Alameda, California.
And the story of long-distance dialing points the way to even better telephone service for you tomorrow.
November 10th, 1978. The Federal National Parks and Recreation Act established the Pinelands National Reserve. The law called for the preparation of a New Jersey Pinelands Comprehensive Management Plan.
Nothing lasts forever but the earth and sky.
New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland, home of the $109 lease.